So guys, that's all I've got for today's video. I really appreciate you watching. We ended up getting 14 boards out of that log, which I thought was pretty good. They're all true 2x6s, or will end up being true 2x6s. Some of them are 2x7s, but a couple of them will probably have to be cut down to 2x4s possibly, because they were the corner pieces that had a lot of the outside. They were essentially at an angle. They weren't full length or full width to 6 inches, so they may not be able to be used for 2x6s. We're cutting this lumber for a pole barn build that I hope to start on later this year. I really need some extra shelter here. So I'm just starting to saw stuff and stack it up so that it'll be drying in preparation for that. You can build with green lumber. It's usually best to build with dry lumber, because you're going to get more hold. You're going to get more holding power from your nails if you choose to build with lumber that's drier than just fresh lumber. But you certainly can build with green if you want to go that route. You may have noticed on the very first cut, I cut a little bit deep to try to get rid of a flaw. There was a big cat eye on the side of that log, and that's just essentially a spot of sapwood, or a heart pine, that is on the outside in the sapwood area of the tree. And it's essentially a spot of damage on the tree, or a spot, just some kind of a genetic defect, where the tree sent pine tar, turpentine, or whatever you want to call it, to that spot to try to heal it and protect itself from further damage. So it ends up being a weak spot on the tree, and it ends up being a weak spot in the boards that you get out of it. Only 2 boards had that spot in it, and depending on their application, that'll determine whether I'm able to actually use them or not. But that's all I've got. I certainly do appreciate y'all watching. Thank you for all the support that y'all have been showing this channel. I cannot tell you how much I appreciate it. I cannot tell you how much we all appreciate it around here. It's been surprising at the amount of support we've been getting from y'all, and I really, really appreciate everything that y'all are doing, and all the views and all the likes and all the comments. Thank y'all for the comments, and that's all I got. I will see y'all next time. Thank you for watching.